got your deck in order? If so, then it's time to throw down.
Thank you. chunk though, that's what. The reactor's nestled deep in the heart of one.
If that's the case, I think we're still a long ways off.
Can this handle a jungle?
Well, we'll soon find out, won't we?
Thank you. is on you.
All right! I can learn golden opportunity right here! Yes. Got a whole heap of her up!
I got it.
it!
Thank you. Rounding up all the Mooglets for me?
Thank you.
such a great help, Koopo. As a reward, I'll tell you the story of how Mog and Mag fell in love. It's so romantic. Even after Mog was fully grown, he still struggled to fly, but he never gave up. He kept on practicing, undeterred. Eventually, Mag noticed how hard he was working and decided she would do everything in her power to support him. As time passed, the two became closer and closer until one day... I'll leave the rest to your imagination. Goodbye! Thanks for coming to our Moogle Emporium.
spectacular not enough? Want to step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter.
Of your royal quarry, the Tonberry King. Johnny wasn't that far off. Let's not keep your entrepreneurial friend waiting, lest he wither in the heat.
Yeah.
sensors indicate the presence of a unique life form. Chimera variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. A strange amalgamation of species. The Chimera's addition to the animal kingdom coincides with the advent of Mako. This timing is likely no coincidence, as Mako energy's adverse effects on creatures is well documented. Fossils that have been excavated rather recently, however, appear to be those of an ancient ancestor to the modern Chimera. Scientists have since postulated that the fiend actually has prehistoric origins. Providence aside, the beast is a proven threat to any living near its ever-expanding territory. Please take care while squaring off against this mysterious foe. I believe in you!
Just in case. Take the lead.
If you insist, I'll find my stomach. So it's my turn? And catch! One more shot!
Right.
The animal kingdom coincides with the island of Mako. Time is coming. King of the Tonic!
By analyzing the King's biometrics, we can better understand Tonberry's social structures. Our research proceeds apace. Thank you, Cloud.
Ouch. Looks like the ground got a little scuffed in the scuffle. What do you think? Should we give it to Johnny anyway? See if he even notices? Or should we try for a nicer one instead?
Counter.
enough? Wanna step inside the ring? Head to our entrance counter to learn more!
Your efforts have yielded an astounding, and perhaps you would like to use it to develop materia? You made short work of that simulation. By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing... matters to attend to. Anyway, just checking in.
You took down the Tonberry King for us? Thanks, bro! On behalf of all Johnnies! So, where's the crown? Aw, I bet you'll just yoink the crown right off the king's head! Can't wait to see it in person! Ho ho ho! Looks like someone's playing hard to get. But hey, if you want to hang on to it a little longer, that's cool. You took down the Tonberry King, so where's the crown? Ho ho ho! But hey, if you want to hang on to it, you took down the... So where's the crown? Whoa! Get a load of the shine on that baby! It is positively legendary!
And we went through positively legendary trouble to get it for you.
Don't worry. The fruits of your labor are gonna be on full display. Man, I can't wait to see the look on my face when I see this! I'm gonna take this baby back to the hotel. Be sure to swing by when you have the chance. I'm sure one of me will have something real nice waiting for you. Thank you.
want to run wild.
Coffee and tacos.
Find any other scenic locations. What a
can't renovate them. Floorboards are set. Now for some rafting.
Better take another look at that stupid boiler.
Good news, bro. All of me made it back in one piece. And it sounds like I really put you through the ringer. Sorry about that.
No biggie. So, what now? Want me to poop him?
What? No, not yet. We're in the middle of renovating, and I'm gonna need all my hands on deck to finish. At the end of the day, I want to be able to say I remodeled this place all by myself. Right, Johnny's?
Garo!
So yeah, me and Mies are set on seeing this through the end. But once we're finished, it's gonna be the finest hotel in the whole world. Just you wait. Without you guys, none of this would have been possible.
You are absolutely right. You couldn't have done any of this without my incredible ninjutsu.
Couldn't have done it without the J-Squad either.
Don't go getting all sentimental. We were just doing what you would have done.
You said it. We all want what's best for this place. It's our home. And none of us would be standing here today if it weren't for you, Johnny Prime. Truly, you are the realest bro. Well, I'm just happy to know that whatever trials await, we'll face them together. Yeah, about that. Now that all the renovations are complete, I think it's time that we peace out.
What?
Don't worry. You got this, Johnny.
Johnny?
You don't need us anymore, Johnny. You've got you.
Johnny!
Johnny out!
Johnny's! You know, I couldn't stand listening to them bicker. And now, I already miss the sound of our melodious voice. I lost a part of myself today.
You gonna let that stop you? Huh? You've got a hotel to run.
That's true. I remodeled this place with my own 14 hands. I owe it to me and myself to see that our hard work doesn't go to waste. Oh, yeah! I'm gonna be 7 Johnnies in one!
I think one of you's more than enough.
Oh, that means a lot coming from you, bro. Oh, almost forgot! I set up a little space to show off your collection. I'd love to showcase any rare or interesting artifacts you happen to come across. And rest assured, you'll be handsomely rewarded for them. I've got my heart set on becoming the best in the business, so look out, hotel industry! We'll attract guests from far and wide, with luxurious lodgings and unbeatable hospitality. But you'll always have a room with your name on it, my bro, because when you're here, you're Johnny.
Thank you.
How's the collect-a-thon coming, bro? Oh, already got something you want to show off? If you come across any cool curios, you'd know where to bring them. Got anything rare and exotic for me? We'll display your donations with pride in our exclusive collection. Got anything rare and exotic for me?
Oh no! with me.
Distraction. Many targets.
Sorry, you should have paid more attention.
Target to score upon his neck.
I'll show you what I can do. It's your turn.
Need to heal up.
Good night.
going down.
Ready?
First, Tonberry King detected.
Come on.
Commencing guidance protocol. Time is now long past. This continent was
yes, it's my turn!
The realm was rightly promised.
I got this.
Not last.
Now!
Let's go.
I'm here.